guided, we lose our ways. Boy, it's driving me insane. And I know I just need one more chance to prove my love to you. And if you come back to me, I'll guarantee.
Hey YouTube, this is Uncle Momo's Music Reaction Channel, where I provide my views on talented artists from around the world. Both established artists and non-established artists. And I promise you that you won't be disappointed whatsoever. So why don't you come and join me in discovering amazing, talented artists and bringing it to the forefront of my channel for us to view. Now, my next reaction of today, we are going over to Indonesia, and one of my favorite channels, The Roommate Project, see you on Wednesdays. I just love the amazing amount of talent that they've got access to and who they are vibing to. Aldi, Maydem and Raymond, you guys are absolutely formidable, and I always keep on telling you this. So look, there's an artist called Meiska, and she is going to do a cover of Boyz II Men on Bended Knees. I love that song. I have never heard it from a woman singing it. So this is really, really interesting. I wonder what she is going to do and how she's going to sing it. I won't know until I press the play button. But look, if you haven't done already, please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification button to indicate to you when my next uploads will be. Now, without further ado, you know what we're here for. Great vocabs and a damn good video audio music. Can you dig it?
Hi, aku Meiska, and this is On Bended Knee.
That is a lovely name, to be fair. It really is.
Darling,
ooh, she's got a lovely voice.
I can't explain. Where did we lose our ways?
Ooh.
Boy, it's driving me insane. And I know I just need one more chance to prove my love.
Her whole sentence is crazy.
Can we go back to the days our love was strong? Can you tell me how a perfect love goes wrong?
I'm in love.
Can somebody tell me how to get things back the way they used to be? Oh God, give me a reason.
Girl, you got my heart. You melt me. You melt me. You got me. You got me. Sing it now. Come on.
So many nights I dream of you.
Yeah. When Boyz II Men sing this song, I almost cry.
Can you tell me how perfect love goes wrong?
I challenge you not to cry to this song.
Can somebody tell me how to get things back the way they used to be? Oh God, give me
reason.
I'm down on bending knees.
You don't know how I'm feeling right now. Seriously.
And I want it with you. If you feel the same, don't ever let it go. You gotta believe in the spirit of love. It'll heal all things. It won't hurt anymore. No, I'm trying to leave.
Lovely. Lovely.
I'm down on my knees. I'm begging.
Let's hear that trill. I wasn't expecting that part. Come on.
Can we go back to the days of love and strong?
So that was Meiska with a cover of Boyz to Men on Bended Knees. I love that song, seriously. And the her rendition of it is just creme de la creme, mate. Telling you, come on, you're telling me that you didn't feel it? I know you felt it. And that was Indonesia. Not America, not, you know, England, Indonesia. And I keep on telling people, if you want soul vibe, if you want the R&B vibe, yeah, go to Asia and listen to the vibe, what they're doing, man. They've literally went over to America and said, look, I have that. And they put it over their backs and they went back over to Indonesia or Korea, Japan, Sri Lanka. You think I'm joking? And you're going to hear some serious soulful artists smashing the R&B vibe. Go into my catalogue and you'll see it. When I say I've got R&B, yeah, it's R&B from around the world. Yeah? So when you hear fantastic artists like this on a brilliant platform as the Roommate Projects and their resources, go into the catalogue. You look, go into their channel and check out the artists. You will be blown apart. Then you come back to me and say, Uncle Momo, I can't believe where have I been? Yeah, I know. I was feeling the same way until I stumbled upon this fantastic channel and producing some amazing artists, man. Seriously, I can't wait to share this song on my other social media platforms. I really can't. But for now, I salute you. Boomer!
Yeah.